which is why Oscar is so focused heading into this matchup on September 11th on Triller Fight Club pay-per-view. Step back, cause it's Elie Seckbach.